Sayanta Group, and we will be just talking a little bit about our video and about where we plan to take our project. So in our area, we noticed that the main demographics around this area was Hispanic and Indian, and they spoke Spanish and Punjabi. So one of our areas, or one of our goals for this assignment or program, is to start two dual classes, one that offers Spanish, Spanish, and another one that offers Punjabi. In this dual program, we want to focus on three pillars that we want our students to achieve in. One of them would be to be, our first pillar would be bilingualism and biliterate. Then the second pillar would be, we want them to be competent in at grade level in both languages. And then our third pillar would be, we want them to be competent in the culture and the culture around us. So the programs, or the program that we have chosen, Ana will be talking a little bit more about what model we'll be going with.
Okay, we look at two different programs. One of them is called the mainstream pullout for ESL classes, which basically means the student will participate in English-only classes, certain classes, and then it will be pulled out to go into English as a second language classes for focus and emphasis on grammar, reading, and writing, including majority language. The second model that we looked at is the immersion, the dual immersion 90-10 program, which will mean that students will come into the kindergarten grade with a 10-90 program, and first grade also 10-90, second would be 180, third a 30-70, fourth grade would be a 40-60, and fifth grade and beyond all the way to eighth grade would be a 50-50. And out of the two programs, we decided that dual immersion 90-10 would be the better, because the goal for the programs is to have the students be bilingual and biliterate.
Okay, so and then the way that we would recruit teachers for this program is we would recruit them from a public university in New Delhi, and of course it would be teachers who are highly qualified. And some of the requirements that they have to meet are that they have to have the CSET-3 Punjabi pass. They have to have a four-year college degree. They have to commit to teaching 5 years in the United States before going back to India. And they have to be in a six-week summer program where they're learning about the teaching strategy, American culture, and district policy, rules, and regulations.
So for parent involvement, we would have some kind of open house where parents are able to come and look at the different classrooms, the different dual immersion classrooms. They can watch the teachers give the lessons. They can ask questions if they have any. There can be some kind of orientation where there's like a program overview and a contract where parents are committing their student to the program from kinder all the way to sixth grade. And just letting the parents know that we would expect a strong parent involvement while their student is in the program.
Okay, well that is all what we have for now. Thank you.
Maybe.